late. I was in a bit of a rush. I know y'all heard the news that Mayor Harlan is missing. And I'm sorry to say that that is very true.
I will do everything in my power to make sure that this sheriff's office, that everyone on the streets is actively looking for their mayor. I will not leave until my hometown's leader is back in her office.